Good morning. No, this is not Jackie. Jackie is not feeling well, so I decided that I will give it a shot, just so we have a yoga class. We'll start in a couple of minutes, give people time to get on. This is my first yoga practice, and let me know if you are there, and I'll start the music. Just let me know if it's too loud or not loud enough. I just playing from my iPhone. So good morning. My wife is in the background yelling instructions. I'm just gonna ask her to not. Thank you for your help, honey. Thank you for your help. Appreciate it. Thank you. All right.
Starting session.
Let me know if you can hear the music. So we're just gonna come seated. If you have tight hips, like I do, you can use a pillow or a bolster. Just get comfortable. Try to have your hips relax as much as possible. Shoulders rolling back and down. Close your eyes. Just nice, easy breathing. All right, we're going to reach up. We take an easy twist. Up and twist the other side. Now bring them up, and we're just going to come forward. Just come back up, roll the shoulders back and down, bring your hands to the heart center. Hey Kathy, morning Janet. And we're just gonna take a second to set an intention. If you don't have one, I'll offer you kindness. Bow your head. Come to all fours. Good morning, Jay. We start with some cat cows and we do five. So breathe in on the cow. wanting to do circles. We do fives, nice and slow, each way. And go the other way. Twist the hips back, look back at the tail. And open the knees wide. Toes together, we're going to child's pose for 5 breaths. Nice and easy on your 5 breaths. Take your left hand, walk it over to your right, then get a side stretch for 5 breaths. Slowly walk over to the other side, right hand on top of the left. Back to the middle. We come to quadruped. And we take the right leg and put it back. And we're just gonna rock 5 times. Nice and slow. From here, knee back down, switch the other side. All right, back to the right leg. Knee, put the knee off the ground. We're gonna reach the left hand up. If you want some added, we're going to lift the back leg up. Just hold for 5 breaths, or you can be here. And bring it down. Switch sides, left leg up. Right hand up. Add a bonus. Lift the back leg up. 5 breaths. down. We do the same thing, leg back, reach up, and this time we're gonna bring the knee to elbow. Breathe in. 5 times. Breathe in. Switch sides. Breathe in. One more. To all fours. Take the right hand. We're going to come up for a twist. Around the wrists. Hit the shoulders. Let's meet up here. And we're going to thread the needle. So bring the arm through. Come back up and put the hand down. Okay, left hand up. Twist the wrists both directions. Roll the shoulders. Hey, I'm getting some thumbs up there, people. This is great. Thank you, Kayla. Inhale direction. All right, reach back up and we're gonna thread the needle. If you want, take this hand behind. Raise your hand back, reach up, and recover. We go back to child's pose. Put the knees wide and do 5 breaths. Come back to all fours. All right, from here, what I want you to do is take your right leg and you're bring it into a lizard. We keep the back knee on the ground. You can stay up here or you can go down to your elbows. You can choose, and or you can push the knee out, twist the toe off the ground. We hold for 5 breaths. left hand down, right hand upward twist. 5 breaths. Here, I want you to windmill up and stay in your roof. Yeah, I would like to go back and we stretch out the hip flexor. Come back to your lizard. Step the right foot back. Bring the left foot forward. 5 easy breaths. Take the left hand up. And windmill those hands back. Just reach up. And so go back. Come back here. We switch legs. We're going to bring that front leg again for a lizard, but we're going to lift that back leg. Stay down here. Turn your back foot and come into your warrior. 5 breaths. You're going to reach forward as far as you go, palm up, and bring it back. You can wrap, or you can bring the leg back. Keeping this leg nice and low. Here and then drop into a side angle. 5 easy breaths. drop the hand down and kick the knee back to a side triangle. Use your core, lift up, hands up, turn the feet, and we'll lean forward. You can stay in the middle, or you can bring your hands back. 5 easy breaths. Shake your head, yes or no. Bring your feet in, heels to toe. Come back up. Come back here. Walk forward. Nice mountain. Use my cat in the background. Okay, we're forward fold. Monkey pose. Straight back. Flat back. All done. Walk it out.
To
high plank. Chaturanga. Upward dog. Downward dog. Save 5 breaths. One-legged dog, left leg up, bring the left leg forward, turn the back foot into your warrior. Make sure your knee is over the toe. Reach forward, palms up, and back. Don't lose a bend in the knee. To front, elbow down, side angle. We stay here, bring the knee back, drop the hand in. Bend the knee, turn the feet, bend too far, and then lean forward. Shake your head, yes or no. Five easy breaths. Turn to the front, high plank, hold for 5 breaths. Go down to chaturanga and hold the chaturanga for 5 breaths. Upward dog. That was fun. Roll the shoulder back and down. Downward dog. And walk it out. Move your hips side to side. Walk on, hop your feet to the front, come to mountain, drop the right hand, reach over, go side bend. Switch. Hands to prayer. We come to a chair. We're going to twist to the right side without letting the left knee drop in. Keep it nice and level. And twist. On the fifth exhale, we're just going to drop this hand down and twist deeper if you can. Shake him loose. Come back to chair. Twist to the other direction. Whoops. On the fifth exhale, open them up, get a deeper stretch. Back to prayer. Alright, for our second standing exercise, we're going to do the tree. So, pick your spot. Hands to prayer. We switch. Do it above the ankle, below the knee, or if you can, above the knee. Goodness. Not sure what this one's called, but standing needle, maybe. Alright, so from here, we're going to reach forward. We're going to open the arms. And we bring it through to an airplane. Come back up, put the foot down. Okay, opposite foot, bring the knee up, find your balance, extend the leg out, send the arms up, bring it to an airplane. 5 easy breaths. Back to standing. Just reach your arms up. Bring it to a cactus. Back bend if you want to add that. In the mountain, hands to prayer. Forward fold. Shake your head yes or no. monkey. Or you can come up here, flat back. Back down, and then walk it out to a high plank. Chaturanga. Upward dog, downward dog. One legged, right leg up. You can rotate those hips. Go five in each direction. Come down, one legged. Come into a pigeon. Get comfortable. If you need a bolster or something for your hip, you can stay up here. Come to your elbows, or you can lay flat. Five easy breaths. All that clapping is for you guys, if you can hear it. So we come back up, and we take this to a different twist. So you're gonna come across the body, and get a little deeper twist on this side, and you add a twist over here. Hands back, bring the knee in, downward dog. Leg up, rotate the hips, five in each direction. One-legged dog. Pigeon on the other side. Five easy breaths. Fifth breath, we're gonna walk the hands over, see if we can get a deeper stretch. back to center. We're gonna swing these legs around. Put your feet flat. We're gonna reach up. And we'll reach forward, reach forward, reach forward. As far as you can go. And then you relax. We take the left hand to the outside of the right foot, and we're gonna do a twist. So I can be posture up straight. Hands up. I'm going to twist the opposite direction. If you're over here, that's fine. Just want to get the nice spinal twist. Hands to pray. We cross over just like we started. Remember your attention. We reach up and twist. Twist the other direction. Palms up. Reach forward, reach forward, reach forward as far as you can go. And then relax. Fifth exhale, and come up, feet forward, reach back, lean back, legs down, bring the right knee up, squeeze. That means we've done, but we're not done. So we'll change the music in a minute. From here, put your left hand on outside of the knee, twist over, reach back.
in, bring the other knee up, and we just go side to side. Bring the opposite leg in. Your fifth exhale, bring the outside of the knee down. Stay down. I'm going to set the timer for Shavasana. Lay flat back. Get comfortable if you need a pillow. Even a blankie. Palms facing up. favorite side. Push up. Come to seated position. Bring your hands to prayer. So, thank you everyone for sharing your practice with me today, for taking the time out to do some yoga. Your intention was set in the beginning of the class, so we're going to come back to the intention. I just want to send out prayers and love and kindness to all those who need us right now. We'll take a minute just to be quiet within ourselves. Namaste. Namaste. Go in peace. Thank you, Serenity and Kayla and Tanya and Jackie for all your teachings that we shared today. You guys have a great day. Much love.